Bah, 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 bah. Hey guys, welcome back to episode 2 on the BKC server. And, I got a surprise for you guys. Hold on, I'm sorry. I got a surprise for you guys here in the goodies chest. We just open that up real quick, I like. Maybe. Maybe. My days are slow here in my young age. Maybe. If we open it. There we go. I got goodies. Thing that you're probably noticing are maybe these books. Maybe I didn't show you them. I don't know. But I'll get to that. And these diamonds. So we got 9. Well, obviously I got 11, but 9 here in that diamond block, in case you didn't know. But obviously you probably know. block of all these 9, except for this quartz, I think. I think it's 4. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Maybe not. Can't remember. But I found some iron, and I turned it into a bucket, and I had that one left over. But I found these diamonds, like, okay, time to go. and then I got a whole lot of redstone I hardly use because I don't understand it. But, you know, it's good to have. And these I went to the end, and, you know, they were in the free chest, so I got them, and I'm going to put some stuff in there. At the moment, I didn't have anything on me that was worth putting in there. Pretty much I had on me what you see right now. So I'm going to go and put some stuff in that free chest later. By the way, I don't know, I think Crash made it, I think. I don't know if it's working, or unless I was doing it wrong or whatever, but when I went there, there wasn't any Enderman falling down. There was no Enderman falling. And yeah, I have 6 deaths, not deaths. I've died 6 times now, because it was 5 last episode, but now it's 6 because of a stupid Enderman. I went to the desert through the Nether, which I don't think I showed you that either yet. I'll have to show you that. But I went to a desert that we have to get some sand so that I can make all of this glass that I have in this chest. I dyed it orange with a red flower. I don't know how that works, but yeah, orange. I like orange better than red anyways. So, I did that, and I'm going to have to go back to the Nether, and I'm going to need to grab some more glowstone dust. But it's a little bit scary, to be honest, because there's a ghast flying around, and I have to pull her up to get the glowstone, so it's pretty scary, especially when you don't want to die again. So, I got this bucket, and what I want to do is I want to grab some water. Water. Yeah. And the reason I want to grab that water is because I'm going to want to make a, well, I was going to make a enchantment table, but now that I think about it, there's an enchantment table that you can get up to 30 levels with at the end. But do I want to travel all that distance? Well, I need to make myself an end chest, too. So, I already have an ender pearl for that, I think. That's all you need is one, right? Because I have that. So I'm going to need obsidian for that anyways. So it's a good thing to have. So, obviously, you obviously know what comes next. We gotta break this down. It's so sad. And I might as well grab these, I don't know. And I'm going to make myself a diamond. I did not press that button. Press the D button, which should take me sideways. Yeah, okay, there we go. That was strange. A little bit scary. So I'm going to make myself a diamond pickaxe. Woohoo! First steps to getting stuff. Diamond pickaxe. And I'm going to enchant that later, hopefully. Lapis, though. We need lapis now, because we are in the snapshot. We are in the snapshot. That was a hard word to say for me, apparently. Yeah, we're in the snapshot. So, you need lapis now to enchant, which I forgot about until just now. That's a bit of a downer. Yeah, we're gonna have to go get some of that. I got everything except for, I got a little bit of everything except for a, lapis. Emerald, I didn't get that either. That sucks. Oh, yeah, by the way. Thank you, Dakota, I think. These are potatoes. Because there was a desert village and there were some potatoes. But don't worry, I replanted if any of you want to go get more potatoes. But yeah, that's good. I only need these. I don't need to go back and get any more because I have my own supply. Obviously. I added some flowers there by my place. Those roses, rose bush thing, was from over there. That just won't close. Not much is going on inside my house. All I've done is this, and this is a grass floor. I think it's pretty cool. I didn't have a silk touch or anything. I just found some grass and I brought it down here without a silk touch. I want to get that too. You know, there's a lot of things that I want, but I don't have any of them. Well, I have my diamond pickaxe now. I'm not complaining. I got diamonds now. I got my iron armor. So I got. Oh yeah, I added these item frame things. I don't know if you saw. So this is pretty much my house so far. Not the best. It's extremely tiny, but I'm gonna expand downward instead of upward. I'm trying to make it seem like it's got more room on the inside than it looks like it has. But you know, I'm not good at building stuff. Not the best. Ooh, my potatoes are growing good. So that's. Take a little nappy poo, maybe. Cause it's getting dark and creepy people come out at dark. Boy, yeah. Creepy monsters come out at dark, yes. In the game, of course, not real life. Maybe. Yeah, depends where you live. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna head down here. Daisy! I didn't realize that was there. Oxy Daisy. Oxy Daisy sounds like Oopsie Daisy. Ha ha ha! Whatever. So I'm going to go down here. It's a little ways down, so I'm going to pause here, and I'll let you know when I am down there. Sweet, sweet lava. Don't worry, though. I found another a huge lava pool over when I was digging for diamonds. I was strip mining because, you know, caves scare me at this stage in the game, even though I got all this. I don't even have an iron sword. Don't judge. So let's grab our water bucket. We don't fall in the lava with our diamond pick and everything. Didn't think that through. So let's just put it down, suck it back up. No! And hopefully we won't burn to death. I know there's a safe way of doing this. Don't know how to do it. Wow, that was a lot faster than my stone. So I don't think there's any lava underneath this. Actually, here's a safe way of doing this. Boop. Maybe. Maybe. I don't really know. I think that's a safe way of doing this. Wow. This takes a while. I haven't mined obsidian in a actually, I have in my single player world. Yeah. Well, I'll be back with you guys when I have finished. I don't want to make you sit through all this and suffer like I do. So I'll be back when I got my obsidian I need. Welcome back, you guys, and I got my 8 obsidian. I hope that's what we need. Oh, boy. And I left the water down there. It's still a source block, but I grabbed a lava bucket instead because, you know, I like the sound of lava. it sounds weird, but I like the sound of lava. Don't a judge. So we're gonna put that there. And then my obsidian, yay! Move that up, because that will look on me. So I think this is how you make one. I'm not sure. I've never really made one. I have, but I don't remember how. Is this how you make one? Yes, it's enough. Okay. Put that in the middle? Oh no! I think I'm doing something wrong. Go ahead, caps lock. I am obviously doing something wrong. Hold on, let me check the Minecraft wiki. I'll be right back. Okay, so I looked it up, and it turns out we need this thing called an Eye of Ender, and we need to turn this into an Eye of Ender. And to do that, we need blaze powder. And to make blaze powder, hold on, I'm looking this up as I'm talking. I'm not prepared! And to make blaze powder, we need to Sorry about that. To make blaze powder, we need a blaze rod. It gives you two. Yeah, oh boy. I don't know where to go get blaze rods at. Sorry, my mic by accident. Where do we go to get a blaze rod around here? I wonder. Oh man, I have no clue. Obviously the Nether, but like, is there a blaze farm set up, or? I'm gonna die when I go there, I know it. That away. It's like, I don't know. I wanted to do that this episode, but, turns out, probably won't be able to, sadly. Next episode for sure, though, or maybe, if we're lucky, later in the episode, because I had something planned that's a little bit more important than that today, even though that's extremely important as well, in my eyes, because I like to have that stuff around, so, because I have an under chest that, it's called, under, and that'd be nice to be able to access my lapis from there, so I don't have to bring it with me every time. Something like that. It's getting dark again. Let me go sleep before we start this project. That's a nice thing about being alone on the server. Sleep whenever you... Hey! It's pretty close! You can sleep whenever you want to. It's pretty nice. By the way, I don't know if I mentioned it. Yeah, I did mention it, because in episode 1 we went there. It's a nice tower. That's... By the way, I think I was saying Sten. I think I was saying his name wrong. I think it might be pronounced Steen. Steen or Sten? Steen? I think it's Steen. I don't know. Is it dark enough now? I think it's Steen, because I was watching someone's video. And they were pronouncing his name Steen. So, I don't know. Not the best at pronouncing names, I suppose. So, what I want to do is we need our materials. I would like this orange glass. And I might even make some more blue. Perhaps. To make blue glass in this, you need yellow dye. So, what do you need? Like lapis to get yellow glass? I don't know. I wouldn't do that, though, in this new version of Minecraft. Unless you have a lot of lapis, because you need lapis to enchant. So, lapis is now, like, as rare, or not as rare, but, like, as good as diamond, almost, maybe. Anyway, let's stay on track here. So I'm gonna dig out a little place here, because what I wanna do, here's my plan, an underground farm with a glass roof. That sounds really cool, and orange glass, I think it's gonna look pretty good. Even though the glass on my house is blue, I might even change it to orange. We're gonna have to play around with that. So what I'm gonna do now is I think I'm gonna start digging this hole. I don't really know where I want it. That was really fast. Something like, I don't know, and I don't count when I build, obviously, because if you look at my house, it's not even, like, see, we got that one piece of stone slabs there, and then there's not that over here. Yeah, I don't count when I build. That's what makes my builds unique. Let's go with that. Although I might count when I do this, because it might be a little important. Although I could just eyeball it. I eyeball things a lot. So I'm gonna finish the outline of this, and I'll be back when I have the outline. See you in a bit. Okay, guys, welcome back. So this is what I got so far. I don't know if that's gonna be big enough, but pretty much the cobblestone, that marks where the water will go. There's just one problem I have, I think, with this, and that is, size. Yeah. Size is a problem. How could I fix that? What if I, Well, I suppose we can start with this and see what we can do. So let's go grab. Actually, no, not yet. Not yet. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dig down. Three more would make it four. So four more would make it five. Five more would make it six. I'm going to dig down five, so that this is six deep. But then it would really only be five deep, I think, because the glass is going on this level, ground level. So maybe I dig down seven. I'll be back with you when I have that figured out. Okay, guys, welcome. And I dug down to a decent amount. I dug until I felt it was deep enough and the glass would be high enough. So, do I have the glass on me? I do. So, I got all this cobblestone and dirt from, of course, digging. Digging out that hole then. So, I got all that from that. So, if we help down, let's couch up to it so I don't fall. I have a ladder here so I can get in and out quickly. I'm gonna move that probably by the time I'm done. Doing this, yeah, that's what I want. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down here. Okay, well, who needs a ladder anyways? Not me. Anyway, so that I should be healing even though I got a little bit hunger. Not chips down. Anyway, so what I'm going to do now... Oh, I'm not going to be able to... Oh, wait a minute. I can reach. Okay. So now I got to make a decision. Should I make the edges blue glass? I should not make the edges blue glass. I'm gonna make the whole thing orange. So here we go. Actually, this might be easier from up top. As I get down here, I realize that. Climb the ladder, man. Oh my gosh. This is embarrassing. Climbing the ladder. Oh my god! Eat food, man! No, that's a... Oh, that's a torch, not food. Food! Eat it. Killed myself trying to get up a stupid ladder. Nailed it! Yep. Oh boy. Let's remember to edit that out. No, you got... Okay, what's going on here? There we go. Stained glass. I said it the wrong key, apparently. No! I don't have silk touch! Dang it! Okay, so this is what I'm going to do next, and I'll see you guys, that was weird, I'll see you guys when I am done out of dye. I need to go get more so I can make more orange glass with red dye. Get the red flowers to make orange dye. Please cook faster. Please. Cook faster, please. Please. A little faster. A little faster, please. Please go faster. I have more job to do. Ta-da! She's complete. That little place there where that ladder is, that's gonna be turned into glass eventually as well. That's just temporary until I can connect it with my downstairs over there. So that's just temporary. So let's head on down there and take a look, shall we? This is not going to be here, as I just said. This ladder is gonna be. Why can I not? Okay. Oh god. This ladder is gonna be gone and everything, and it's gonna be turned into glass. Come on. Come on! Go down the ladder! There we go, that took a longer time than it should have. Oh yes, this is definitely low enough, I think. I am liking it. I am liking it. So, let me eat this steak slowly but surely in my young age. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I think we can work with this. It might be a little too small. Maybe. But maybe not. But maybe. We'll put the main things down here, like the wheat, the potatoes, the carrots, sugarcane, cactus. Might leave that up there. I don't know. I don't have sugarcane yet, but I have cactus. Not on me, but I have cactus that I still have to plant. And by the way, I wanted to mention this. I've been alone on the server since I started recording. Actually, all day. I haven't seen anyone on here all day, but maybe when I was gone for a little bit, they were. But really, there's been no one on today. No one. I've been all alone. I've been a loner. But I think it's because I think everyone's probably out trying out the new crack pack. That's probably what's going on. I can do that too, but there's a bit of problems with that at the moment. Plus, this is vanilla. We started a new series, vanilla. Maybe we'll do the crack pack later. But for right now, vanilla. It's pretty fun. Have some fun with this vanilla, making some cool stuff. Can't wait to get my crops down here. And so what I'm going to do next, I think, is go sleepy, because it's nighttime, and creepy guys and monsters and people and things come out. And so gonna go sleep, bring my crops down here, and I'll probably show you the basic thing. It's not decorated yet or anything, but I'll show you the basics of it. So I'll be back when I have that. Alright, you guys, it's done. And, you know, it's pretty nice. This is how it's gonna be. I'm gonna decorate the walls and stuff probably yet. And, you know, I'm liking this. I'm gonna put a couple torches out, and you look, Ruiz boy is on. And I'm gonna go over to his place next, and I'll see you guys there. We're going to Weez Boy's base. I hope I'm saying his name right. You kind of missed the beginning parts of the Nether, but that's okay. I'll show you that in another video. This video is probably running a little long. I've been playing for like a few hours now, and it might not be that much footage because I've been cutting and stuff. But I'm hoping you guys are gonna enjoy this. This is a long, long run. So. See you guys when we are over to his base, probably. Unless I might save that for next episode. If I save that for next episode, I'll see you in episode 3. If I don't, I will see you later. Either way, I'll see you later. Okay, here we are at Weez Boy's base. There he is. Hi! We were just talking about how much wheat he has. He's got a lot of wheat. Okay. I'm really laggy when I record. Wow! I didn't even know he had this over here. Oh my god. Wow. He's got a lot of wheat. I should have brought him some, what's it called? Taters and, carrots. I really like his house. Wait, nice place you got here. Yeah. Nice, wow. I hit my mouse. It's a nice place you've got here. I really like it. Behind you. Behind you. I might be lagging a little too much to record it. This part, but maybe not. Depends on what's going on. Wow! Collect here. I'm stuck again. Lots of chickens. Guess what bakery? Sorry, I haven't been talking for a while. I've been focusing. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna spell the way he spelled it. I spell ooh without three O's. I feel like cake. I would buy. So Byron. Bye. I would buy. I'd buy some cake and some bakery foods. Maybe he would sell eggs. Maybe, just maybe, he would sell. Oh god, it's getting dark. Maybe he would sell eggs. I hope he would sell eggs. I don't know what's going on. Come. I shall come. It's getting. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, sweet Jesus. Ah, I made it. I get laggy when I record. Hello? Wow, I really like his house. I need to build something like this. Right now I'm just at spawn in my little shack. I'm gonna have to build a house out in the wilderness sometime. I don't think it'll be too much longer. I mean, spawn, my house at spawn is really cool, and I'm liking it, and I'm always gonna have it. But, you know, it would be nice to move into the country, because I love the country. I love it. It's so quiet. And you can build lots of cool things. And I also want to build a shop eventually. Did he say anything? I'm confused. There! This is my place to process the wheat. Oh, to process the wheat into. Oh. It's nice. He's got a lot of wheat, man. I got like, what, is that like 11 pieces? Maybe 13? Not many pieces of wheat, this guy. As much as you want to give me. Me. Spell it right. Oh, crap. Much. Spell much wrong. I spell mother. Mother. Muff. I don't know. How would you say that? Is he in that chest? If you. Sure. Thanks. So he's giving me 4 stacks of wheat, which is gonna help me tremendously. Cause I'm pretty new on the server. This is only my 2nd episode. I don't have much food. I've been taking stuff from the cow place and trying to survive with the little wheat I have and carrots and potatoes. So this is gonna help me a lot, and it's probably gonna give me a chance to build up my carrots and potato stock. And probably my wheat too. Sleep? Have another bed? Do you have, oh my god, have a 2nd bed? Oh, okay. He answered as I was typing. Where is he? I lost him. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go sleep. Okay, so I took 3 stacks of wheat from him. That sounds like I stole it, but he gave it to me. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head back. I think I'm gonna bring him some carrots and potatoes and just, you know, thank him for giving me all this wheat, and he's gonna give me some wool. He's a generous guy. And I'm a generous guy too, so I wanna repay him. I might even give him a little something extra. He's giving me some wool too. That's extremely loud. That's move. I missed him. He said something. I missed it. I was taking screenshots of a sign that might be on the thumbnail. I don't know. Shear them. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna go do that, and then I'm probably gonna grab some shears, and that will probably be the end of this episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next episode.